So today we're going to start with South Indian filter coffee, which is very popular in South India. So this is something that you would be familiar with if you have ever had South Indian filter coffee in your life. So basically, this equipment comprises of two chambers. That's a bottom chamber, that's the upper chamber, which has a filter down there. And there's a plunger. So the procedure is, I would add 10 grams of coffee and add it in my upper chamber like that. So you have, so there's a process called wetting. So that basically gives you a better cup of coffee if you really want to taste the South Indian filter coffee. So you can see I've added a few drops of hot water. I'll give it a stir. That basically saturates my coffee. And after mixing that, I'm going to put my plunger down there so that it becomes in level. And I'm going to pour hot water over it. So that's how it looks like. And you can close it and keep it aside and wait for your hot cup of brew coming down there. So in this similar way, you have a South Indian filter designed by Coffee Board, which again is an innovative design. And you have the upper chamber, which is over here, similarly inside this. So what I would do is keep it like that, add around 10 grams of coffee. Pour a little water down there and give it a mix. Keep my plunger back and pour hot water over it. And wait for the brew to come down. So the whole point of using these coffee makers is basically it depends on your palate. However you want your coffee to be, you can increase and decrease the grind size depending on your taste. Now, if you want to have coffee with milk, definitely I would suggest a South Indian filter like this or like this one, which you can buy it anywhere in Delhi or Bangalore, which is designed by Coffee Board. So yeah, so whatever coffee you get, the brew, the decoction that you get from this, you can add milk to it and you can have it. So again, the ratio that I'm using for this coffee is basically 1:10. Is if I'm using 1 gram of coffee, I'm going to use 10 ml of water. So that's how the whole procedure goes. So yeah, let's just check with this. It generally takes 5 to 10 minutes depending on how much coffee you have added. And you can see the brew drips down like that. It's due to the gravity basically. So we're going to keep it aside. The similar thing happens in this. Just to show you, I will pick this thing up and you can see. This is how your brew comes down.